Hello? I'm calling from lending about the home equity conversion mortgages.
My friend Dan is on the phone, too.
Yeah, we have the thing together, so.
All right, so let me just take it from the top. Sometimes customers have done a lot of research, and then other times they don't. So what I'm trying to do is not go over information that you already may know. But
I mean, I'm not that big of a rush, you know, that even if you went over and I knew it, it wouldn't be.
Yeah, but I kind of got to get out of here, so it'd be better if you just skipped over a lot of the information, because I did the research.
Okay.
I didn't get a chance to. I was going to do it last night, but I just want to whack in my bag for a few hours.
Okay. Should I just go from the top?
I don't know. I mean, well, you know what? Just stop them. If you heard the information, just stop them.
Now. Okay. Yeah, that's probably the best way to do it.
So the way that the loan works is that your age determines what percentage of the value of the home can be borrowed.
Stop.
And it's based
stop,
on the...
Stop. I heard that. Yeah.
Okay. So do you know how much you can borrow?
I didn't hear the original part. But he already heard it, so how am I going to hear it without Dan hearing it again?
Well, there may just be some stuff that he hears again.
He doesn't want to hear it again. That's the problem.
I got to pick up a prescription. I got to see Alice's prescription waiting.
So the line of credit is actually the most requested product because, unlike any other type of line of... Yes, sir?
Yeah, I heard that one.
But I don't know this part.
But I already heard it.
Can you say it again?
Yeah, but that's...
Sure.
I don't want to... I already know it.
Somebody's got to give me my marching orders, because now I don't know what to say from what not to say.
We don't know what's going to come out of your mouth, so I don't know how we can give you orders.
But one knows something that the other doesn't, and the other knows something that one doesn't, and so I'm trying to give both of you information at the same time and being respectful to the one that does know so they don't have to hear it again, but I still have to educate the one that hasn't heard what I've said, so I'm kind of in a pickle.
Which one are you trying to give the information to?
Well, my understanding was that Dan did some reading and Vinny didn't, so Dan understands more than Vinny does, so naturally my inclination would be to get Vinny up to speed, but apparently there's some things that Vinny knows that maybe Dan doesn't know, and so that's what I'm trying to decipher.
If you can give us information that neither of us know, then it would work.
It would work, except that I don't know what you both know. Okay, so here, let me ask a question. How do you want the money that you're eligible to have?
Stop. I knew you were going to ask that.
It was
that.
A question.
Yeah, but I knew it wasn't on the website, but I knew you were going to ask that, so.
So then what's the answer?
Well, I need to hear it.
Yeah, I know you do.
But I don't know what the options are.
Right, but I'm just saying I knew you were going to say that, so that's why I stopped you.
So why did you stop me if you knew I was going to say it?
Because I didn't know when you were going to say it.
So, but I asked a question, and you're telling me that you knew I was going to ask the question, and then you're withholding the answer, and the answer is going to help me help you.
I didn't know you were going to ask that question.
I did, though.
Okay, so...
But I saw that question coming a mile away, though.
But everybody you talk to about a reverse mortgage is going to ask you that same question.
Dan didn't know you were going to ask that. Dan, did you know he was going to ask that question?
No.
See, there's one person right there. I mean, I knew it, but he didn't.
Okay. All right, so...
Can I
talk to Dan for just a second, since he didn't know that I was going to ask that question?
Well, what do you want me to do?
I just want you to sit tight for a second and let me give him this information.
But I'm going to hear it again, though.
I know you're... Okay. Well, would it be easier for Vinny if you just put the phone down for a second, and then Dan, you can tell him when I finish talking, so he can pick the phone back up?
I'd rather not do that. I mean, you know, it's my house. I don't want to feel like I have to put the phone down.
Okay.
Is there any way you can whisper it to him?
Okay, so when you get money out of a reverse mortgage...
I could still kind of hear it a little.
So when you get money with a reverse mortgage, you have three choices. You can get it as a line of credit. You
what?
Can get it as a lump sum.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Can you speak up?
If I speak up louder, then...
I can hear you now. No, I can hear you now. I couldn't hear you before.
So, Vinny, can you hear me? Dan, can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
Okay. So when you get money with a reverse mortgage, Dan, you can get it in one of three ways.
I can hear some mumbling like blah, 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 like that.
Oh, my goodness.